everybody. Okay, so I am here again in Corsicana at the Collin Street Bakery's second location, and we're gonna go inside and have some more delicious cookies and cakes and try a bunch of different things. And so let's take a look around inside. It's a much smaller bakery shop than the last one was, but it's very cute and unique, just like the first one. So let's go inside and get lost at the second Collin Street Bakery. Try here at the second location is this amazing looking, I mean it's just beautiful, almost too pretty to cut into, Italian cream cake. And she said that this is filled with pecans and coconut, and they make their own homemade cream cheese icing or frosting. I think that's what she said. Well, let's try this frosting, because that's the part that, oh my god. That's pretty incredible. It really does taste like cream cheese frosting. I'm not a big fan of pecans.
Pecans.
I'm not
pecan,
but I'm not sure if I've ever had it. Holy cow. I don't have room for anything else.
and just
scrape all the frosting off and eat the frosting, because that's seriously the most incredible thing I've tasted. Now we are gonna try blueberry cheesecake. This looks really good. Oh wow. So now we're gonna try the Tennessee apple pie. Maybe this is Dolly Parton's recipe. Let's see.
You have to try it. This is so good.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I don't know. I might say this is better than the Italian cream cake.
Really?
The frosting on that Italian cream cake was amazing. But this is a pie. Might be a little bit better. Hey everybody, I am headed out from the Collin Street Bakery here in Corsicana, and I've got my typical two bags of to-go food. Isn't that clock so cool? And Martha and I are stuffed. We can't eat another bite, and that is why we're on our way to dinner. Had a great time here. The staff has been very hospitable. I can't praise the staff enough. In fact, the lead supervisor here at the second location here on 7th Way has been very friendly, very generous and hospitable. The decor is really cool and very interesting, because they have letters from long ago and even more current. There's a spot over there where they have all the autographs of famous people who have
who've eaten here and have written little notes, including, I don't know her name, Valerie something from Dallas, the TV show. I would highly encourage anybody who's in the area to stop in here at Collin Street Bakery. It's a big highlight here in the town. And when you do, make sure to let them know that Lisa sent you. And until next time, everybody, don't get lost without me. Give me some of those. Give me some of those.